Where does Assemblyman Greg Ball stand on women's issues? His ex-girlfriend took a protective order against him, and he stalked her to another country. A waitress accused Ball of groping her. And not only is Ball against a woman's right to choose, he voted against giving us equal pay. The question isn't where Greg Ball stands on women's issues. It's why does Greg Ball have an issue with women? And one more question. How on earth can someone like that represent us in the state Senate?